totally disagree with the policy announced by Jeremy Corbyn for a second referendum. Because very clearly the people of the West Midlands, the people of the country, gave a clear view. I might not have agreed with it, but they gave an absolutely clear view that they wanted us to leave the EU. And I believe that just as a democratic principle is the government must implement that requirement from the people.